Hello beautiful people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on where you are watching me from, and I hope you guys are doing perfectly fine. So first of all guys, I just want to use this opportunity to thank all my new subscribers and my old subscribers. Thank you guys for your amazing support. May God bless you all, guide you all, protect you all, and grant you all your heart desire. Whatever you plan to do in this year 2021, you shall succeed abundantly. May your secret prayer be answered in Jesus' name. Amen. So before we begin this review, if you are new here on this channel, please consider that red subscription, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. This way you can get notified each time I upload a new video. So first of all guys, you guys already know what we are about to talk about. If you are using one of these three shower gel, so this is what you need to do. First of all guys, this body gel is a nice product that can help you tonify your skin, purify your skin, make your skin look more brighter and lighter. But first of all, this is what you need to do. You can't just use this particular body gel without using SPF 50 sun protector. It's very important you use it to protect your skin from the sun, to avoid skin burn, and to avoid any skin complication. So I'm not saying that this body wash is not good, it's just going to condemn your skin. No, but you have to use it along with the skin protector, which is SPF 50 skin protector, sun protector guys. Yes, it's sun skin protector. It protects your skin from the sun, most especially if you are in a weather that is too harsh, like my country or any other country. You have to know that the sun is too much. You can't go out without using sun protector if you are using this product I'm about to tell you. Or if you are using it right now, don't stop, just go get your sun a screen protector from the same product that I would definitely make a review about. So first of all guys, the number one gel we will be talking about is this Fair and White Douche Gel Carrot. So this shower gel is a brightening gel. It's really nice for those of you who actually want to go for this. So you can go for this, and it's very big. It's 1000 ml, so you can use it maximum of 2 months, 3 months. If you are the type that love using shower gel all the time, you love wasting it, how would I put it, like me, you can use it for 1 month. But if you are just like a person that like doing something little, that you don't want to pack everything in your sponge and use it, you can use it maximum of 3 months. So let's keep that aside guys. For those of you, if you are using this particular product, if you are thinking that this product is just going to whiten up your skin, no, it's not going to whiten up your skin, in the sense that it will help tonify your skin, it will help brighten up your skin, because you all know that carrot is really good. It's rich in vitamin E that can help your skin to look more nice. It will brighten up your skin, in the sense that people will think maybe you are using a whitening product. No, if you use this product continuously along with the sun protector, believe me, you're just gonna love your skin. So if you are going for it thinking that this product is just gonna make your skin white, no, it will only lighten up your skin, brighten up your skin, let me put it that way. It's not a bleaching or anything that will condemn your skin. Only if you go for the skin sun protector, so that it won't be harsh on your skin. So guys, please, if you are using it right now, I will advise you to stop. If you are thinking of going for it, I will stop you not to go for it. But please, before you start this, before you start it, make sure you go with the same sun protector, which is SPF 50 sun protector. It's really good. You can use it to protect your skin while using this shower gel. Please do the needful, so that you won't come to my DM and start asking me, this is what I use. The reason why I'm doing this is because of someone, and I don't want to, I have to say it, I know she would definitely watch my video because she's one of my supporters. She asked me to do this video. Yes, so this video is particularly for you, my darling, but I'm not going to mention your name, because she told me that this is what she's using. But the only problem she's facing is green vein, and sometimes when because she lives in Nigeria, sometimes when it's sun, immediately she goes out and comes back. Even a bra, where she normally now, if you put on bra, when you pull out the bra, you will see the mark black, something like that, red, including her face. So I said, if you don't want to stop it, just go for skin protector. The same product, you can find it. So people that make this product, they know that this is what it's good at. So you have to go for the complete set. If you are using it, go for this the same SPF 50 skin protector to use it along with it to avoid anything like redness, anything like skin irritation, something like that. Is a nice product, you can actually go for it, guys. So the next one I will be talking about is this Fair and White So White Shower Gel. It's a brightening and lightening shower gel. It's not a whitening shower gel. So if you think it's a whitening something, no, it's a lightening, brightening shower gel. So because it's made of pomegranate and mellow ingredients, guys, that is fruits. So it's good for the skin. It helps your skin to look more bright, and it beautifies your skin and make it look more light. If you are a light complexion, you can go for it and use this particular one. But if you want to get that whitening or lightening skin, you have to go for the full product, which is the gel, the cream, the body, which is the body shower gel, which is the oil or serum. Go for the full set if you want to get that lightening or whitening skin. But please, if you are using this particular one, it also has this skin protector, which is PSF 50 sun protector. So the reason why I think it's good, because people that produce this cream, they know that it's good for you to use skin protector along with it, because you can't be using this shower gel without using skin protector. It's not advisable, guys. Please, if you are using it right now, look for it and get it in their website. You can get it in their website, you can get it online or any nearest cosmetic shop, or any shop you feel like, ah, this is where I normally get my stuff from. Just go there, ask them, tell them to order it for you. They can do that. So this, first of all, for those of you who have been asking me how to get this, if you have a trusted customer where you normally get your things from, just go there, take the picture and go there on the name, tell them, please, this is what I want. If they don't have it, ask them to order it for you, because they are your customer. They will definitely order it for you. That is how I normally do my thing here. If I'm looking for something and I don't have it, I will just go there. If they don't have it, I will just drop the name for them, so that next time they want to order something that they are selling, they can help me to order it. You understand? So that is just it. If you want to go for this one, go for it. But please, whatever any this three products I'm talking about, please, you have to use skin sun protector along with it to protect your skin from the sun. It's very, very, very important. Very, very, very important. Please, to avoid green veins and other skin irritation, something like that. It's not going to condemn your skin. If you feel like you want to use it like that, you can use it like that. But I'm advising you, even the people that produce it will tell you, go and use sunscreen along with it. It will definitely work for you if you are using sunscreen. So you don't need to be scared. Maybe if I go hard, this is what will happen to my skin. This, I will have redness with me if I walk on the sun. No, use it. You can walk on the sun without you having any problem. So that is just it, guys. So the next one I will be talking about, Fair and White Exclusive Whitenizer. So it's a brightening shower. It's just normal brightening shower gel that can help brighten up your skin. Even if you are a dark skin, you can use it, because I know of someone who is dark that is using it. Even the cream, everything, you need to see her skin, it look good. Even a guy self, I know of a guy who's using it, his skin look perfectly fine and smooth and look more, I don't know how to put it, guys. Please, if you want to go for this, this particular one is also made with pomegranate and mellow. It's also the same thing. It's 1000 ml, so it's big enough for you to use in between 2 to 3 months. So let me say this, guys, please, if you want to go for this product, make sure you go with the sunscreen place, because it's very, very active when it comes to brightening up the skin. So it will be nice when you are using it, and when you go out and come back to the house, you will have redness all over your body, because it doesn't, it's not friendly with sun. This product and sun, they are not best of friends. Let me say they are enemy. So that is to say, you have to use sunscreen protector, because of the ingredients of which you guys know that any brightening or lightening cream or soap or body wash do contain a little bit hydroquinone or other things that is even more active than hydroquinone that can help brighten up your skin. So please just do as prescribed. Even if you want to buy this, you feel like using this, you have to go for the full set. If you are buying it alone, buy the skin sun protector along with it, which is SPF 50. Is very, very important, guys. Buy it along with it. So for those of you who have been asking me if you can use this particular one without this full set, if you can use this particular one without the full set, here is my answer. You can use it, but please make sure you buy the skin protector along with it from sun. It is very, I think you can get it. It's the same product, guys. It's same product, which is SPF 50. I've been saying it before, guys. I don't know, I'm just trying to do this video for sake of my great supporter who embossed me. So please, guys, make sure you do the needful. Don't use this 3 body gel just like that without you buying this, what I ask you guys to buy along with it. Believe me, if you buy it and using it like that, using the two together, is just going to help you. But nevertheless I will definitely make a video and do a review about this SPF 50 sun protector. I will definitely do it. The same product, guys, the same product. You can get it in the same product, the same product, nothing like using other products, some product and some protector product along with this. You can still get the same product from this particular fair and white product. You can get it. So now, guys, now let me answer the question I was asked. This two theory, which one is more active and which one is more brightening, or which one is more lightening, that you can use, that you can get, probably get the result in between 3 to 1 month. I will say 2 months, because it's not a white cream, it's not a bad cream. It's a nice moisturizing and brightening, lightening soap. So this is my answer, guys. So this one, I will say the Fair and White Soap White is more active. It will lighten up your skin, maintain your skin. Even if you are using it along with the full product, in the process, you will get a lighter skin. Your skin will be so light, or the essence, that people will begin to think maybe you are using a whitening product. Why the carrot, guys? The carrot is really, really good, which is, you guys know that carrot is good on the skin. If you are using this carrot, it will help brighten up your skin. It's not going to whiten up your skin. It will brighten up your skin and make your skin look more bright. Even without using the full set, it will make your skin bright, guys. In the sense that I won't say that it's not a good cream. It's a good cream, but I prefer using Fair and White body share. That is if I want to use it. I prefer that particular one, the pink one, than this carrot, because I love going for everything set. So if you want to use this particular carrot body share, don't go for the full set, because it will whiten up your skin. Go just for the share and use other cream. It will help maintain your skin and lighten up your skin, brighten up your skin a little, so it will not just give you that whitening skin that you want. So why the blue one of it, which is the Whitenizer Brightening Gel, that one is just normal brightening shower gel that help brighten up your skin. It's not going to give you lightening shade, or it's not going to whiten up your skin. Even dark people, I know of many people, guy or girl, that use it. Their skin look good, they are dark in combination. So it's not the whitening or a lightening soap, so or lightening body wash. You can use it like that. So that is what I have to say. Please, before I leave this video, before I end this video, before I leave. Please, guys, if you want to use this Tiri body gel, body shower gel, my advice is please go for. I'm still saying, I don't know why I keep on saying it, because I don't really know. Please, guys, make sure you go for the SPF. If I'm not saying it well, please pardon me. SPF 50 sun protector. So please go get it. If you are using it right now, go get it. If you are using it to, believe me, you're just going to love your skin. So that is all I have to say. Thank you guys for your amazing support. But before you leave, don't forget to like if you feel like. Please, you can like. If you have any question, or if you are using this gel, if you have any opinion, if you want to save someone out there, if you want to tell them how you are using yours, why yours is good on your skin, please feel free to drop your comments so that they can know about it. And don't forget to share and subscribe. God bless you all and keep you all safe. See you guys in my next amazing video. Thank you guys for your time, and I love you all. Mwah.